Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. In this tutorial, I will be teaching you how to run a Java program in Visual Studio Code Editor. Firstly, we need to install Java JDK. JDK is nothing but Java Development Kit. To download it, go to your favorite browser and search for Java JDK. Once you get into the official website, look for Downloads. If you are in Windows, click on x64 installer download link. You can also find the link for downloading JDK in the description box below. Once the JDK is downloaded, open the file in folder and double click the file. An installation wizard will pop up. Click Next. The installer will start installing Java JDK. Click on Windows icon and search for CMD. This will open your command prompt. Now, type in java-version. It should display the Java version. This is to ensure that you have successfully installed the Java JDK. Now type java-c-version to check the compiler is also installed properly. Now we are going to install Visual Studio Code. For this, go to code.visualstudio.com and click the download button. Once the download is complete, you can open the file in the folder and double click the downloaded file. And you will see the installation wizard popping up. Use the default settings to install VS Code. Click on Extension tab on left panel and search for Extension Pack for Java and click on Install. And it should install all the necessary packages to run our Java program. To create a new project, go to the Explorer tab and open folder. Choose an empty folder and you can name it as Java Project. Once the folder is created, you can create an empty file. When you click on a new file, it will prompt you two options. You can choose a Java class option. In this option, it will prompt you for class name. I have named it as main. Now, click Ctrl S to save the file. Type main and press Enter to get the starter code for public static void main. Next, we will try to print out some text using system.out.println. Next, we will try to print out a text using system.out.println. Save the file and run it. You could see the output. You have successfully created your first Java program in Visual Studio Code. Hope this tutorial was helpful. Leave your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching this video.